The United Kingdom has voted to leave the European Union, with 52% of Britons voting yes in the referendum. Prime Minister David Cameron has said that nothing changes, even though Scotland and Northern Ireland have voted to stay in the Union. London will now face new guidelines to complete the exit for European Union. Also, we will continue to monitor the developments live from the British capital. Thank you, and that's all. Reporting live from News TV.